The Bollywood fraternity lost some immensely talented artists this year, with their families, friends and fans still mourning for these actors and actresses. Here, a list of all celebrities whose contribution to the Indian cinema will always be appreciated and their loss regretted. The year had just started and we lost a legend named Om Puri on January 6th. The news of the veteran's death, who died of a heart attack at his residence, left the film fraternity in shock. Bollywood celebrities as well as sports personality mourned the death of the star. Veteran Bollywood actor Vinod Khanna's demise was another shocker in the end of April. One of the most handsome actors in Hindi film industry was born in Peshawar, Pakistan, into a business family in 1946. He was hospitalized earlier that month and died on April 27th morning after a prolonged illness. Reema Lagu, a name that became synonymous to mother as she played famous mother roles in movies and television. She passed away on 18th May following a cardiac arrest. October 23rd was another sad day when Rani Mukherjee lost her father Ram Mukherjee, a writer and filmmaker, died at the age of 84. Following health issues, he was admitted to the hospital. However, his body stopped responding to any treatments. Of late, veteran actor, producer Shashi Kapoor died on 4th December. The star breathed his last at the Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital. He was wrapped in the tricolour and given a 3-gun salute by the police for his last rites at the Santa Cruz Hindu Crematorium. Well, though these celebrities have left us, but they will still remain in our hearts forever.